I would have had to use that switch track on his arm. He's sitting right on his double switch.